One, it looks like he was a real star fan.